Srimatre Namaha. Namaste everyone. Welcome back to Zesty Nimbu. This is Shrirekha. First of all, let me wish you all a very happy Dashara. After 9 nights of Devi Upasana Navratri, we are on the 10th day, which is the Vijaya Dashami. On this day, we worship the goddess as Aparajita Devi, the one who can never be vanquished in any war, and as Rajarajeshwari Devi, who is the supreme being and who is the mother of the whole universe. So before we learn a little more about the goddess, let's see a shloka on Rajarajeshwari Devi performed by Shilpa Akka, and after which we'll see the meaning. The shloka goes like this: Amba Shambhavi Chandramouli Rabhala Aparna Uma Parvati Kali Haimavati Shiva Trinayana Katyayani Bhairavi Savitri Navayavana Subhakari Samraja Lakshmi Prada Chidrupi Paradevata Bhagavati Sri Rajarajeshwari. The meaning of this shloka is: O Goddess Amba Shambhavi, the consort of Shambhu Shiva, adorned with the crescent moon on the forehead, O goddess Aparna, who has done tapas even without eating leaves as food, who is known with the names Uma, the name called by Maina Devi to goddess Parvati during her penance to god Shiva, Parvati, the daughter of Parvata mountain, Himavant, Kali, the black one, Haimavati, daughter of Himavant, Shiva, consort of god Shiva, Trinayana, three-eyed one, Katyayani, the daughter of Katyayana Rishi, Bhairavi, consort of god Bhairava with Shiva, who is also known by name Savitri and who is forever young, the auspicious one and the bestower of wealth to the kingdoms. I bow to you, the supreme goddess who is beyond all with a divine form, O goddess Sri Rajarajeshwari. It is said that on Vijayadashami, during the night time, a star constellation called as Vijaya is seen, and hence today is known as Vijayadashami. In many parts of the country today, Shami tree is worshipped and the leaves of that tree are exchanged for good luck and prosperity. The Shami tree has been mentioned in Treta Yuga in Ramayana. When Rama was under the Shami tree, he first heard the news of Sita in Lanka, and after which he goes and kills Ravana. The Shami tree has been very lucky for Rama. Similarly, in Mahabharata during Dwapar Yuga, in Virata Parva, the Pandavas put their weapons on Shami tree, and during Uttar Gograhana, Arjuna pulls down the weapons, takes out his Gandiva and attacks all the Kauravas and wins against them. It's known for vanquishing the enemies of the people who worship the tree. So Rama and Arjuna worship this tree and they got victory. And hence it is considered that today, if you exchange the leaves of that Shami tree and worship that tree, you will be victorious always in your life. Today Devi Rajarajeshwari is worshipped. Rajarajeshwari is the avatar of the Devi after she kills Bhandasura. We have seen the story in our previous videos. We have seen many stories where the goddess kills many Rakshasas and finally she assumes this Shantarupa, this divine form, which is worshipped by all the Devas and the humans alike. She is depicted sitting in Padmasana, on a Simhasana, on a throne, with one leg folded and the other leg on the pedestal. She is being fanned by other Devis in her Shakti Parivara, and she is sitting very peacefully holding a sugar cane. She also has an umbrella on her head. So here she is depicted as the Devi who is supreme being of this whole universe. She is the mother of this whole universe. That's how she is depicted today as Rajarajeshwari Devi. Today even in Ayodhya, we have Ramlila. Ramlila Maidan in Delhi also celebrates Ramlila, where Rama kills Ravana. So all the Danavas, Rakshasas are killed. It is depicted in this Ramlila, which is actually a saga which continues for Navratris. Dasara signifies the win of good over evil, where Rama kills Ravana and Lalita Tripura Sundari. Rajarajeshwari Devi kills Bhandasura, Chandamundasura, Mahishasura, so many Rakshasas, and she sits in a divine position and blesses all the devotees. So I hope you all have a great Dasara. I hope the goddess gives you health, wealth and prosperity to you and to your family as well. And today we end the series of videos on Navratri and Dasara. I hope you have liked all these videos from my end. So if you have liked the videos, do like, share, comment and subscribe. Do follow me on all the social media handles. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, Namaste. Shri Mate Namah.